Time tonight. And let's That I can't remember at least, half of it. half. It's a good half that I just completely just missed.
You were there.
She wasn't there. Come on. You're like 13 years old. Your mama didn't let you go there. Fucking liar. Lying-ass teenager. What? I don't know your life. You're right, I do not know your life. But if I knew your life, I would imagine that it had something to do with being depressed. That reminds me of a joke. Somebody just told this to me yesterday. How many emo kids does it take to screw in the light bulb? Fuck them, let them cry in the dark. Yeah, that's what I remember about emo. And being in the dark.
This is going somewhere fucked up.
Those fucking sad bastards.
Are you gonna talk about when you used to cut?
Hey. It's a serious problem, my friend. I still have the scars to prove it. Shit is serious. I used to cut my dick. You wouldn't believe it, but I used to have a 9-inch dick. Now it's only like 6 inches. All because of the cutting. My wife doesn't mind. That doesn't help at all. It doesn't make me feel any better.
I'm trying to tune really fast. I'm sorry.
You did a comical rendition of a fucking, like...
Hey.
The ending of a joke
when
it's
a butt
bump. Yeah, doesn't do it for me. My dick still hurts. My dick still hurts.
All right, let's play more music and not talk.
Hey, guess what? This is something new, and I don't give a fuck what you think about it. Take a breath.
Go.
You want me to tune with you?
Yeah, give me your A.
Oh, all right. Hold on, let's get there. Let's get there. Do we gotta do this all over again? That's not gonna make any fucking sense now.
I don't want you to do it again. This thing's fucked.
Isn't that a tuner right there?
Yeah, but for some reason, it's not working. But the more you point it out, the better, I think. You know what I mean?
I'll let you work with the tuner. What? I can't hear you. I don't speak English. Wait, did I say that in English? In English? No hablo español.
What?
Burrito? Did you say burrito?
No burritos!
I would love a burrito.
Double cheese!
What? Burrito? I see you speaking and all I can hear is burrito. I think it has something to do with the lights. I'm pretty sure you're saying burrito, but what I keep hearing is Rio. Rio. Blowjob. That one I understand. Did you say blowjob? Hey. My translation is bad. I'm so sorry. You're nasty, and I like it. Hey, this guy told me this joke, and it was pretty funny. It just, I probably shouldn't tell it because there's, wait. Are there any Jews in the room?
No!
that's the best way to start a joke. Hey, wait, are there any Jews in the room?
No!
It only works when he tells it because he's Jewish. He can get away with it.
It doesn't work
when I tell it because I'm not Jewish and Adam is Jewish and he can tell the joke to Jewish people and then it makes it seem like it's okay.
Where are you going with this? Wrap it up.
Shut the fuck up, dude. I'm telling stories over here.
Not well.
I'm going to do this now.
You know you're on camera. You know you're on camera. Just be careful. Does anybody have any hard drugs or whiskey while we wait? Shit. Hey, you can play a song. That's what you could do. You know lots of songs in your head. You wanna play Speechless?
Play lots of
story
songs.
Play it.
Very pretty. Take off all your clothes, goddammit. I wanna see them titties. I wanna see them titties, goddammit. Those are big ass titties, I'm not gonna lie, those are fucking huge. What size bra are you wearing? 36D? 36 double D. Tell the truth. No, seriously, is it 36 double D? 36 D. It's 34 double D. Come on, be honest. I can gauge them. If I put a hand on them, I will know. I mean, it's good. If I touch those titties, I will know exactly what size brassiere you wear. I'm gonna guess from here, just eyeballing it, it's 34 at least double D. And I'm gonna guess that your areolas are at least that big. You got flapjack titties. Flip, jack, flap, jack, titang. No? No flip, jack, flap, jack? I don't know. From here, it looks like flapjack tits. How you doing, Adam?
Oh, they're great.
It's good.
Fuck yeah, let's do this. Let's go.
This song is about her titties.
We'll be right back.
This is something new. We attempted it once before.
Just forget about that.
But just forget about the whole previous whole
thing. Hey, thank you for being so fucking supportive, fucker.
Ooh, you're in trouble.
Suck it, shut your face and shut up. Alright, let's do this.
This song goes like this.
Seriously, can I have a whiskey, somebody? I'll pay for it, I don't give a shit.
Hey, seriously, can you just play the sad shit?
Oh, boy.
It's on my to-do list.
Of what, playing sad
shit? Below whiskey.
We'll be right back.
Fuck, I'm sweaty.
Let's play some other new shit. This is something else that's new.
Mom! Whiskey! Fuck!
This song is called Don't Know What to Say. You know what this is about? I'm gonna tell you guys what this is about.
I'm on tune for this one.
Most people don't get a chance to fucking, like, elaborate where they have the idea for a specific song, you know? This particular song is about when you try to put it in a chick's butt and you do it before you ask if I can put it in your butt, you know? It's like, oh! And it's almost accidental anal. It's never accidental. To you, it's never accidental. Mm-hmm. This is called... Hey, you know, the last time I accidentally anally injected somebody, it was because I was... It had everything to do with PBR. It did.
They didn't get a booger in it for nothing.
I'm not even joking. It was...
For real.
It was a pincher. It was a pincher. I've been up for 17 days straight, and the only thing I'd had consumed that entire time was plaps. What is that?
We got free shit. Who wants free
shit?
Holy
shit. Who just...
You don't get any. That's right.
Hold on. Hold on. This is what happened to me right here. This. Pabst Blue Ribbon's a medium. Who's a medium? Tell me a story. Who's got a Pabst Blue Ribbon story? Anybody? He's got one. He's got one. The last time you tried to fuck somebody and it didn't work, it was because of Pabst Blue Ribbon.
He's a medium.
Oh, that's right. That's what happened to me.
I'll give you some free shit.
It's hard. Is I had to stick my finger in
there. I'll give you some free shit.
Twisted a little bit.
That's a t-shirt.
I fucked it a little bit.
Damn,
Jesus Christ. And then she sucked it a little bit, and I was like, okay, eat it.
You should beat the shit out of him for that. What? Sorry.
So I just kind of fucked. I don't know.
Ooh, this is...
I don't even know what to say anymore. I just know that... This one over here is licking her lips. She's like... I just looked over at you, and you were like this. I don't even know what that means. I like it. This is something new. Congratulations!
I'm still waiting on love and all that I've been.
so, there was absolutely nothing you could do that was right. Raise your hand. Nothing you could do that could make that fucking bitch feel good about herself. Nothing you could make that bitch feel that was anything having to do with, oh my god, I love you so fucking much. That's happened to me time and time and time again.
I know.
And the only thing I could do is just be like, fuck you, bitch. I try and I try and I try and I try. I'll write you all the goddamn songs I can fucking write you. Doesn't matter. You're never gonna love me the way that I want you to love me. You're never gonna want me the way that I want you to want me. You're never gonna think my dick is big enough. You're never gonna think my vagina. Wait, I don't have a vagina. I'm never gonna think that your vagina is good enough. We're all in the same goddamn boat. Always remember I was always in your head. Always remember I was only in your head. Your head. Oh, I just said I'm the best in check. I do not know where your attention.
Let's go, bring it on. Just stop when you play.
goddamn out of these.
Just can't seem to see how the fuck you make my leaving alright. And it's alright. Tell me something. Don't break my heart. Cause everything is my fault. And I know myself to be alone. Cause everything is my fault. Everything my fault.
Have to work tomorrow and shit? I'm sorry. Not sorry. That's fucked. You guys have fun tonight? Seriously though? I know this is kind of what it is. There's a lot of bands though. Do you guys catch Burning Realm? Anybody? Who's here? You know? They're fucking great. I love those guys. Wait, what happened now? Your shit break?
No, my shit's actually working.
Who just called him awkward?
Oh, shit, that hit the
spot. Own it.
I'm aware.
Own it, because I believe it.
Wait.
It's true.
He can't get up on the stage without seeming awkward. It's just weird.
Super weird.
I think it has everything to do with your hair.
Probably a lot to do with it. Not all of it, but a lot.
Fluffy.
Hey, Mark.
He's too fucking fluffy.
Hey.
This is another new song. It is. This song is called Time Runs Through.
We need some motherfucking hit product. Time runs through my head.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Wow, that's awfully nice of you people.
You sound like Bane right now.
You live in the darkness. I'm from it. I feel in control. I do.
What?
Suck it.
What'd you say?
This is the worst night ever in technology on stage. His shit's broke, my shit broke. I got a French bass that was tuned fucking crazy. Now, we're gonna dance. Ready, Will?
Let's play this cover song.
Ooh, I like covers.
It's not that song!
I don't give a shit. I don't need a guitar. I don't need a guitar.
Bathtub, I'm just saying, that styrofoam is for a reason. What, sex clubs? Double penetration? I swear she said three people.
I fucked that chick one time.
Really? You did?
I don't even know her name.
Oh!
I was like,
Lucy Lucy!
Ooh!
What's your name, Tove?
Tove Rome! tune, do you want to
try? Probably a good idea.
Do you want to hit that note right or no? Try it one more time.
And if you know it's all in your mind, take your time with this one. You don't deserve a good time in every possession. There are things that you want to stand up. I believe in nothing right in my way. Not to anything.
Guys are awesome. You should have been here for that shit.
After them, burning a room, give it up.
Hey, they were fucking cool.
Yeah! Those are boys from San Diego, man. Fucking lit shit up. You don't even know. That's on a whole other level shit.
It is another level. He's
it
not lying.
It is another level.
Not alive.
Once upon a time, we were coming from the Dragon Force.
Are you talking about disco?
Go ahead, play it. Go ahead, play it. Go ahead. Go ahead. That was not what I was talking about at all. We'll be right back.
around on my cock. You got so much power tonight. Now you will feel the wrath of my cock. It's right there. Can you feel it? Yeah. Cock wrath, cock wrath. Can you feel the fucking cock wrath? Cock wrath, cock wrath. Feel the fucking cock wrath, cock wrath. You feel the fucking cock wrath, cock wrath. You feel the fucking cock wrath.
We're gonna pretend like you know what
the fuck we're talking about right
now, people. We're gonna pretend like this is the way it's supposed to be. Yes. You know what I'm talking about. No. Cock rap. Thank you guys so much for being here this evening. For sticking around, for drinking, for partying, for making it feel like it's 1999 all over again. I love each and every single one of you. Motherfuckers. I don't even know why, but I do. Let's see if we can chant together. We're gonna say it just like this.